guy drops out, I can't let him do his final, his best out of this one. I think got a pretty good guy there, Sultan on the outside, there's Jockey. Jockey gets a bit of air time as well as I go on a turn number one, but it's going to be the water of Muzak that's going to lead him in there. Jockey can there for a second, back to Swiatek for a third. As they come in there, turn number two now, Taylor Williams, Abrahams, Brown and Hiscox are your other riders. As they head up the top of the track, it's Muzak that's out in front. Jockey can there for a second, Swiatek and then back to Taylor. Head down the hill they go, Jockey's going to have to do a bit of catching up here as they come into the last turn here. Muzak still got the bike out in front, in and out of turn number four they go, head towards the line. Muzak's got to hold on to it, Jockey for your second, Swiatek's going to hang on for your third, Taylor for your third. No, Swiatek won't hold on for third.